Several Bay Area wildlife rescue groups are trying to unravel a mystery at Indian Rocks Beach. Volunteers were out there yesterday picking up birds. The animals were so weak, none of them tried to fly away. Rescuers say whatever's causing this is only affecting one type of bird. Wildlife groups are trying to figure out now if it's some kind of poison or if the birds are simply exhausted from migration.